This week, Dallas police need help to find who was behind a drive-by shooting that injured an 11-year-old boy as he slept at his grandmother's house. This is really the only clue, a white sedan that crawled down Carpenter Avenue before opening fire and shooting up two houses. The child survived, but more questions than answers remain. Here's Fox 4's Sean Rabb with this week's Trackdown.
And there are a lot of unanswered questions. Who was driving that car February 5th? Who was doing the shooting? And most of all, why?
And eventually someone knows something. I mean, someone that just shoot up a house for no reason. There was a reason this happened, and we were trying to figure out what that reason is.
The reason this white sedan rolled down the 3200 block of Carpenter Avenue in South Dallas, February 5th, about 12:15 a.m.
And opened fire shooting these two houses here. And in the process, they struck an 11-year-old.
What do you have? What kind of clues do you have, detective?
So we have video surveillance of the vehicle driving down the road, and we have surveillance of the passenger of the vehicle shooting out the side. And you can see muzzle flashes, the vehicle shoots at the house.
It felt like something hit my house, just like an explosion.
Linda Hersey was asleep in her bedroom when bullets began hitting her home, one drilling through near the top of her front door.
The one that hit my grandbaby came through here.
11-year-old Ja'Kari Deshaun McCoy shot in the foot.
How is he doing now?
He is a soldier, and he is hanging on in there. He's at the doctor's office right now, getting that foot checked so he can see what he can do.
Do you have any idea why these two houses, detective?
We don't know at this point.
So what is it you need from our viewers?
If anyone recognizes the vehicle or who it belongs to, if they could either call or text me and let me know any information that's available about the vehicle.
Maybe they heard something about what happened.
Heard on the streets, yeah, who did it.
That's a lot of where you get your background helping, because the streets do talk.
They do talk, yeah. And eventually someone knows something.
How do you feel, ma'am? Or do you feel safe now after this?
No, I don't.
Because you don't know who did this?
We don't know who did it and why.
Crime Stoppers offering up to $5,000 reward for information leading to an arrest in this case. Talk or text with Detective Alexander Zabriskie, 469-849-3760, his cell phone, 469-849-3760. Help answer the questions surrounding the drive-by on Carpenter Avenue, February 5th.